citizens. Without vigilance, there is no safety. Our food supply is under constant threat of contamination. Do any of us wish to return to the dark teens of the millennium? Vigilance is your duty.
How do you tell good seeds from bad seeds? You can tell by what's inside. What's the greatest threat our country faces?
Bad seeds.
What happens if we mix good seeds and with bad seeds?
We risk the food supply.
And? Juan, could you enlighten these boys as to the correct answer, please?
Well, sir, when we begin to have food shortages, that leads to food riots.
That's right. Food riots. Juan's mother was killed of violence in a food riot. Isn't that right, son?
Yes, sir.
With seeds, like with men, you can tell the good from the bad by what's inside. Thanks to the Mendelian Corporation creating Safe Seed, we have food on our table. Now, you all have seed sniffing kits. I want you to go out into your neighbor's fields, and I want you to use them. And remember the Sprout motto?
Duty first!
That's right.
Get in, I'll give you a ride.
That's not necessary, sir.
Oh, come on, I insist. Get in. How you doing?
I'm fine.
Do you know what this is?
No, sir.
It's the future. Since last week, these have been our eyes and ears in the fields. The latest and biotech, loaded with an advanced chipset designed to sniff out bad seed. We just let these go into the field, and they find all the bad seeds for us. What do you think of that?
Last time. getting a little old for the sprouts, aren't you? Could use your help on the farm.
If you want to get a job for the Mendelian company, it really helps if I've done well with the sprouts, as Mr. Phillips says.
I wouldn't believe everything Mr. Phillips tells you.
He's never lied to me.
Have I ever lied to you? Have I ever let you down? Have I?
No, it's just been hard.
It's been hard on me too. But I've been doing my best.
Farm. All the affected crops have been destroyed and the farmers responsible are being brought into custody. Next up, weather.
Ballard Farm decontamination complete. All units requested to report back to base.
Tao.
Phillips.
You wouldn't happen to know anything about a parcel of heirloom seed your friend Proud Eagle's running.
If I knew anything about it, don't you think I'd be the first in line for the reward?
That's a good boy you got there. That's a fine boy. He'll be the leader of his own sprout troop in no time. Smart boy. He has a stronger sense of duty than his father does.
You leave my son out of this.
Leave him out of what? We're just a couple of friends talking.
Well, friend, I have to get moving.
I'll be seeing you.
Citizens are requested to report suspicious activities. Seed runners are operating locally. No one is above suspicion. If you see something, say something. It is your duty.
Dad. I really gotta talk to you. It's important.
You weren't anywhere near the Ballard farm, were you?
He shouldn't have been doing what he was doing.
Sit down! You know, you may think that you're getting old enough to decide what you think is right and wrong, but while you live under my roof, you will live under my rules. Is that clear?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Sir.
Thank you.
Phillips? Yeah. My dad's in trouble. He's down at the farm. I was wondering if you could help him.
It's a new day in America. We've had our tough times, but tough times build character. And that's what this country is all about. And one company was there for you. And that company is still out there, feeding the world. Mendelian, we're out there, working for you. No.